All the talk going into the women's all-around gymnastics final had been about the USA's Simone Biles. It would be considered a big upset should another gymnast outscore her across the four apparatus: vault, uneven bars, beam and floor. One of her competitors would be USA teammate Ali Reisman, who narrowly missed out on a medal at London 2012. Biles made a great start, posting the best score in vault. And Reisman was just over 2 points adrift in second. But Russia's Alia Mustafina provided the shock at the halfway point. After two rotations, her top score for uneven bars gave her the lead. With her two strongest events behind her, Mustafina would need to produce career best scores to keep Biles out of the gold medal position. A brilliant routine on the beam saw Biles immediately overtake her and move back into first. Then, when it came to Mustafina's turn, she wobbled. Her disappointing 13.866, opening the door for Reisman to try and take silver. Reisman was first up in the final rotation, floor exercise. She nailed her landings, and the score was enough to go above Mustafina. Biles finished with a sensational floor routine, top scoring again. Overall, she amassed a staggering 62.198 points to become the new Olympic champion. So Simone Biles now adds Olympic gold to her three world titles. Ali Reisman avenged her disappointment 4 years ago by taking silver. And Russia's Alia Mustafina just about held on to bronze. Ladies and gentlemen.